tahu deh, penuh dengan orang yang apa terjadi ke sini dari pasang malam. Kalau pasang malam ada Amsterdam, ya ada Aston, Nagoya. Very nice, beautiful. Bicara pasang malam ada di sini.
Itu di sana juga.
Bakar.
Sambal. Bu ada cabai rawit enggak?
Ada.
Sama kita kan. Oh iya iya oke. Nasi goreng petang kemilisun. Petang with anchovies fried rice. Lama this one must not be missed eh. Kalau datang Indonesia, this one is a must. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Very good. Memang sedap. This salmon ball. Very very good. Sedap. Kamu berapa? 130. $130.000 $13 penuh satu meja. $13 our table full.
$13.
Kat sini. Kebanyakan kedai semua halal. Tapi banyak orang Cina datang makan. So here a lot of halal shop. But a lot of Chinese coming in. Nasi ramen buat time di Saturday. Di Saturday. Nagoya Hill, the one with this, ha? Yang ada macam gini punya eh. Sebelah sana pun ala-ala is not the same of it. This area is crowded and jammed. Tiba-tiba saya jam ya, semua orang kat sini. Everybody's going by this way. The most popular place right now.
Hey Google. Can you call the butler?
Making an audio call to the butler on Duo.
Closing. Hello?
Hasilnya ikan bakar bungkus tadi bawa balik hotel makan malam buta. Oh. Kau tengok $8 eh. Ambil kau ini. It's not mirabos. Ini bukan mirabos. This is called milende. Okay. Melende, sebab ada lende lah tu dia berlende-lende, berlende-lende. Pasar ni lah bersih, ikan. It's all in the same vicinity, the most famous market I ever see. Ikan, sayur, apam. You saw that last night, but this is in the morning. Kalau pagi, awak jalan, ada pasar kat sini. Morning when you come by, the same street, the market is open, okay? You can buy, come and buy kerupuk-kerupuk. You can come buy crackers, can have your breakfast. Those hotel without breakfast can come here for your breakfast and lunch. Nasi dua ya mas?
Yeah.